Welcome back. Rico Moneybags, the channel helping you invest in yourself so we can invest in the future. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys tap the link down below in the description. Everybody in the Moneybags mansion is up right now. This is a Moneybag alert. Penguin, Peng, doing this thing. One of the first YouTubers to drop a video on this, and it's absolutely sending. Everybody in the mansion right now is collecting free bands. If you like the sound of free bands, free money, free stacks, join the Moneybags mansion because it's going to stay free. The plays are free. The technical analysis is free. There's so much money on the table. I need you guys to help me scrape it off the table. So let's talk about Peng and why Peng is a Moneybag alert. What made me say, hey, Peng is a Moneybag alert before everybody else started talking about it. And I'm going to let you guys know the playbook right now. This is gold right now. I'm about to give it away. When I saw Peng cruising at a $30 million market cap, this is before it got crazy. This is before it got crazy, right? We're talking down here. And we're going to get to these prices. We're going to talk about them in just a bit. Before the prices got crazy, we were talking about Peng at $30 million. And I said, and quote, that I believe that this one has what it takes, right? Now, I liked it. The meme had the perfect meme characteristics. It was yet to be listed on very big exchanges. Now we know that it's just been listed on LBank. There are some other big ones to follow. And I said, this is what's going to happen. Now, Gotbit has been sending things to the moon. Let's just face it. I know there's people that talk bad about Gotbit, but so far from what I've seen, when Gotbit has their hand in something, it's looking pretty good. As long as the team does not fumble the bag and the community does not fade, it is looking very, very good. Okay. And I said, look at that we got Gotbit. And when we came over to CoinMarketCap, when we scroll down, there was barely any exchanges. Peng was barely on any exchanges. We just had Mexi. We're looking at BIP, Git, and LBank. Okay, so this is huge for us, right? This is really big because we called it exactly what we talked about in the Moneybags Mansion in the last video with the Peng community that just, I mean, they went crazy in the last video. We got tons of likes, tons of comments. I'm going to ask you guys to light this one up. You guys should light it up. I mean, we're on fire right now. The momentum, the enthusiasm should be absolutely through the roof. And I should see plenty of Peng, Peng, Peng inside the comments because we hit really hard on this one. How did we do this? I'm not saving this for myself and I don't want people to know. Because we saw that there wasn't that many exchanges. And we know that prior projects that got bit, they tend to eventually pick up volume out of nowhere and the other exchanges pick them up. I also mentioned that we will no longer have to be begging exchanges for us to get listed on them. They want us. We got 100 million in trading volume. You don't think they want to onboard everybody? You don't think that they're, you know, drooling at the fangs to onboard Peng to get a piece of this $100 million trading volume? To create arbitrage, do you not see the difference in the prices right here? This is all arbitrage opportunity. This is when the other exchanges start to step in because they use market makers. And the market makers are going to continue to come into Peng. And subsequently, what's going to happen is Peng is going to chase the $1 billion market cap MC. It's going to happen. Okay, let's head over to their... That's the playbook. Let's head over to their website really quick, right? Or I mean, their socials. Gate.io is about to list free offering Peng. Solana subscription 8 a.m. March 16th. So in 2 days, this is more exposure. This is going to a billy. Okay. Is it going to flirt around with a $500 million market cap? Yes. The markets are volatile. We're setting bear traps left and right. We see Bitcoin cruising at 70,000. You know, we see the markets fluctuating. Yeah. But do not be worried. The markets are going to continue to pump. This is bear trap after bear trap being set. Do not fall for it. Okay. Now we got some comparisons. If you got $5,000 in Peng, and at the current prices of Shiba Inu, current market cap, we're looking at $500,000. At all-time high, we're looking at $1.3 million. But, you know, people have been doing really well in crypto. Everybody's up right now. If you ever bought Bitcoin right now and it's somewhere in some wallet anywhere, you're up. You're up. These are all-time highs. You are up right now. We are up right now. So if you have $50,000, current price of Shiba Inu, $6.1 million, $13.4 million. Now let's head over to the price prediction technical analysis. The reason I got these lines drawn out is because we see, you know, the support right here. We know that the $150 million market cap is a support area. It's going to go $100 million market cap, $150 million market cap, $200 million market cap, $250 million market cap, $300 million market cap, and so forth. And right now we're trying to hold above the 150. I was looking at this already. Even this down here, right? We're breaking below that 150. This is bullish. Consolidation rocking back up. We're talking about Gate.io. It's about to onboard us in a couple days. What are you going to do? You're going to fade your bag right now? You don't think Binance and the rest of them are going to come later on? You're going to almost be able to say win Binance because these things are, the game has changed a little bit with exchanges. They see the opportunity to onboard people onto their platforms and to take advantage of what's going on in this meme space. The volume is absolutely crazy. You cannot ignore the volume. Volume is king. So it's going to continue to pump. Now, if we hold above the $150 million market cap, we could do this, right? If we dance with this, you know, flirt with it a little bit, get it, stay on top of this and pump back up, that could happen. But this is still bullish. All this is still bullish. There are some lower ones, but I don't see this one dropping down too low because most likely people are going to snatch up the price. You're not going to see Gate.io listing coming up and fade your bag. I mean, that means there's other ones that are going to be coming. So any kind of support around this area, super bullish. Of course, support above the 150, super bullish, because our next target will be the $200 million market cap right up here, the $2 zone. You know, $1, $1.50, $2, $2.50. So that's where we're going to next. Let me know down in the comments, do you believe that Peng has what it has or has what it takes to reach the $2 mark? I honestly do believe that it has what it takes. The meme space is on fire. We got Elon Musk, you know, tweeting about, you know, how the, you know, US dollar is probably the worst project you could ever invest in. We got him tweeting about Doge, which is a meme space, right? Meme culture. And we're in the meme space. We're doing our thing right now. We got free bands sitting on the table and there is more to scrape up. Let me know down in the comments if you're enjoying your ride with Peng, because we really knocked it out the park with this one. And we're going to continue. We're trending number one. I believe that we most likely get trending number one again. But right now we are chasing the $200 billion market cap. And I do believe that this one will chase that. Try to probably fight the $500 million market cap to eventually break above that to chase the billion. I do believe that this one has what it takes. It's already shown that the community is very strong. It's already getting the right partnerships as far as Gate.io. If we go to their X page, they just got listed on L Bank. I mean, there is developments after developments. All the other influencers are now talking about it. And the rest of influencers are going to keep coming in. They're going to keep talking about Peng, 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 Peng. So I need you guys to ping the comments, I mean, not ping the mic, and go crazy, because there's more for us. There's more for us. There's definitely more. I'm super happy for everybody. We see that they have a space right here. Definitely tap in and listen into that space. I'm super bullish. It's so good to wake up on the 3 hours of sleep that I get a night because the markets have been so crazy, and see all the wallets just looking so good. The portfolio is looking great. And we're going to be doing some profit sharing for sure inside that Money Bags Mansion. So you guys do not want to miss out with that. There are some AMAs coming up and some giveaways going on. So if you guys are interested in those giveaways, some free BTC, the free bands off the plays, join the Money Bags Mansion. I mean, there's a reason why we're doing this. So continue to come back and experience the abundance of money with me. You guys deserve it. Until next time, you guys know what it is.